Bo-bo. Yeah. Danny never. Bo-bo. Yeah. Danny never, yeah. Yeah. Fizzle. Bo-bo. Yeah. We got here so much time, just please stop here. And unwind, friends can be up, yeah. Cause you're mine, I got everything that you need. I don't wanna leave now, yeah. I'm stuck and you're stuck with me now, yeah. You won't get enough of me now, yeah. Getting loose, girl, I can show you how. Don't worry, I know the owner, we can get a long time. What's your hurry? I got plans on being here a long time. We stay here till the morning, might as well stay till tomorrow. The next day, the next day, so let's stay and let's play. I bet you can keep going, can't wait to see what follows. The next day, the next day, so let's stay and let's play. Hours, on hours, yeah. Don't change that vibe that you give me, yeah. Same damn time, girl, come with me, yeah. Right in the line, girl, you fit me, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Like that, bring it right back, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I got you, I'm telling you. Don't worry, I know the owner, we can get a long time. What's your hurry? I got plans on being here a long time. If we stay here till the morning, might as well stay till tomorrow. The next day, the next day, so let's stay and let's play. I bet you can keep going, can't wait to see what follows. The next day, the next day, so let's stay and let's play.
To the sunset, cause you're so fine, you're not even have to undress. Baby, let me be your soldier when I'm contest. I can even be your monster like the Loch Ness. Cause I'm crazy, crazy for you, the way you move your body like that. Never met that thing who could love me like that. Let me buy a ring, girl, I'm coming right back. Said I'm coming right back, oh. You love the way the music turn up. And you know watch the temperature, your body burn up. Oh, cause you got down on a furnace. When you look me pa me, I'm screaming murder, yeah. Too sweet, my señorita. My baby, please be my diva. Past eight, we started talking. And we be going till six in the morning.
Don't worry, I know the owner, we can get a long time. What's your hurry? I got plans on being here a long time. If we stay here till the morning, might as well stay till tomorrow. The next day, the next day, so let's stay and let's play. I bet you can keep going, can't wait to see what follows. The next day, the next day, so let's stay and let's play. We stay here till the morning, might as well stay till tomorrow. The next day, the next day, so let's stay and let's play.
Thank you. Welcome. I feel like I'm forgetting to do something. I don't know. Actually, it's just me. I'm gonna run another ad. If they'll let me. Nice. Okay. Yeah, let's run an ad so we don't have a pre-roll for the hour. Oh, Jesus. You know what? You could give more input on what I play on stream. It's not like I haven't put Reachers out there. Although Binding of Isaac's not an acceptable answer. Okay, maybe one. Just kidding, I'll totally do it. Yeah, I know. I know, I tried to go earlier. I mean, I went like 10 o'clock yesterday, I think. Maybe it was 9, I don't remember. And then I was like, oh, I'm gonna be good today because Dad's passed out, so I don't want to make dinner anyway. So I was like, you know what? I could do a little Fortnite, and then I'm gonna do Pokemon TCG later probably because I just got into the beta of the new one, and I kind of want to talk about it. And I think that'd be a cool long-form video eventually, is like comparing the two TCGs while one dies. Because they're sunsetting old Pokemon TCG online, and they have a new one. And yeah, I won't say too much now, because I have so much to say. They are different. It's... For the people who know, it's like Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links versus, like, Master Duel difference. Like, it's pretty massive. And I think they both have their pros and cons at the end of the day. I like some changes, I dislike others. Yeah, there's a lot to say. There's definitely a lot to say, but I want to have them both open and I can, like, tab back and forth and such. Be like, okay, so over here, yada yada, you know. I think it'll be good. But I'll probably do that while I'm eating dinner. Or after I eat dinner, if it's slow. I don't know. I usually go by, like, you know, what the vibe is. I can play TCGs and make dinner if I have to. If you have any interest in Pokemon TCG, I suggest checking it out. It's on mobile and such.
Keep up the good work.
Keep up the good work.
Oh shit, I forgot to turn the music back on. I was like, why is it so quiet? That's what I forgot to do. The different noises that kind of matters in this game. Also, three-dimensional sound kind of matters in this game, so. It's harder for them to sneak up on you if you're actually using three-dimensional sound and paying attention. Just like a real zombie apocalypse. But yeah, we're not going to do too much Fortnite, because I don't have quests or anything. I just figured it would be a good warm-up. Temperature test. Oh my god. Dog, please. Can we not? Touch all the things.
Survivor in danger.
Probably save her, huh?
Storm creeps!
Kind of what I'm supposed to be doing, I guess. But I, you know, looting is just kind of important. So hey, level check, since you're here, if you're still here. guess I should have kept talking after I said double check, huh? Yeah, sorry. Check, check, check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Peter picked a pile of peppers. That's not the right. That's not the tongue twister. I don't remember it. Peter picked a pile of pickled peppers. Something like that. I know it's a lot of alliteration. What is it? It's like the tip of the tongue. Fuck, what's the other half of it? It's like the front of the teeth, the tip of the tongue, some shit like that. I don't know. I wasn't an actor, okay? I just wanted to be one. But I was too intimidated.
Thank you.
It's like, no, I'm shy. Worried. I don't want to talk to these people.
I know it's a lot to ask.
It's a weird duality. I really can't leave without it. Being introverted, but also enjoying.
Check your map for the location of the med kit.
You're like, oh, I wanna do that, and then you're like, oh, but people will have to see me. Like, you want people to enjoy it, you just don't. You're like, it's a weird duality. It's a thing, though. I promise. If no one relates to that, it's a thing. I promise. Kind of like that's what's fun about it too, in a sense of like getting over that, I guess. I don't know. It's hard to explain. Happening. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm not very good with the dead shot apparently. Because I guess I hit the car. Yeah, I hit the car twice. And I must have hit the building the third time. I don't know. I kept seeing damage and then it was alive. It's like, wait, those are 1 HP, aren't they? I was so confused. Oh my god. Fuck off, pig. So much going on in this game now. Oh yeah. Hate these guys. I want you to go look for medkits. Such a dick move. It's like, dude, we have medkits at home. We're literally thousands of people surviving the end of the world. You think we don't have your fucking inhaler? Come on. Don't lie. It's your bag of weed. You don't want to share. Dick move, man. But I get it. It's the end of the world, you're gonna need it. Oh shit. Oh, they're on a car. Good.
Survivor in danger.
You know, if I go late enough, maybe you'll catch it. There's no way. Yeah, no, it's fine. Go to sleep. I know you weren't that invested anyway. You can make it, we'll brainstorm something a little more beer friendly for you. I don't know what yet.
Wow. I can't believe
life saved.
Fortnite's just kinda where I start most days. feel like it didn't show your tier one though, or did I just miss it because I'm dense? You play the noise. Yeah, I guess I just didn't see it. I don't know. Well, fuck it. There it is. If you missed it, I guess. I definitely did. I don't know if I'm just bad at looking over at my preview when it happens or what, but I swear my Streamlabs stuff's been a little off alert-wise. Hopefully it's just me. Skeptical though, because I feel like it. As soon as I hear the noise, I usually look up. I'm like, whoa, what was that? That's the thing, you get subs and... ah, fuck, how do I say this without, like... It sounds so sobby, but, you know, you get it very seldom, and you're like, whoa! You know, you almost, like, forget, you know? You're like, what? I remember when hosting was a thing, you know, I had once or twice where I got hosted, and I was like, what the fuck is that sound? I'm like, oh, yeah, that's how I set up hosting, then. But it had been a long time between when it actually was used and when I designed it. So yeah, I just literally completely like, oh, that's a funny sound. And it's like, oh, wait, that's my alert or something.
Survivor in danger.
Forget to pick up blue glow if it starts to hit. You never know when you're gonna have one on the ground that's just like can't see come up. Go home. You are all the okay.
Thank you.
Another saved life. Survivor in danger.
Monsters coming.
CEO. She shows up for like 5 minutes.
You saved my life. Thanks.
Gives a sub. Doesn't even, you know, care about the content. You gotta love it.
5 minutes left.
Fucking makes the channel. This is not sarcastic. This is legitimate appreciation. I swear. I'm stinky. Why am I stinky? Speaking of, yeah. Proud. Pathetic at this point. Which is fun. Like, today feels successful, even though we're, like, you know, whatever it's in. And, you know, probably just be dead. Well, I'm like, meh. Cut it for the night. Debate on if I want to. That's kind of the pattern. And I'm not complaining, by the way. It's working for me. I think I am. I'm slowly leveling up. You know, probably things I should have already have done, or things I've done already, but I'm having a few sporadic activity. That's the thing, like, you know, my day, like, I work 3 days in my, you know, day job, right? It's actually a night job. Excuse me. But then, I basically run, we'll be generous and call this a sole proprietorship too, so I run two sole proprietorships, or really two wings of the same sole proprietorship, because I consider it all kind of a an amalgamation, but that's not really worth getting into here, but just basically, you know, small business owner, we'll call it. That's being generous, too. And then I live in a place with a business that I also assist. So I technically, I get paid more, you know, that kind of thing. No, it doesn't pay me, per se, but it's not like, you know, when there's work, and that one's the computer shop, I'll say that much. So, like, you know, I do a lot of the heavy lifting. It's not that heavy lifting. But, you know, moving things around and such. You know, occasionally watching things like that, but I love the technician, this thing. He doesn't really do anything. I'm mostly worried about it. Housekeeping. Doing a lot of it. So yeah, that's the thing. The 4 days off aren't really days off. You can kind of see where I'm going with this. It's more like, okay, I'm not going to get any of the shit I would like to get done. But where am I going to pick my battles this weekend, right?
2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
Yeah, who's needing the most? It's like, oh, I made a sale over at the TCG shop. Well, that's priority, right? Like, I gotta go sell that card. That was last weekend. Made a cool, like, $50 before fees, like, 40 after. I spent a little extra shipping it just to be sure. So I try to do a little extra in the shipping department, because it ends up costing me a little over what everybody else probably has, because you're forced to charge $5, but I usually end up spending a little more than that, or right at that, whereas I think most people probably, you know, they end up keeping a little bit of that shipping for themselves. People are like, oh, you know, I don't need to go this extra. And you probably don't. But for me, I would just rather be careful, and I think, you know, I try to run a business that I would want to shop at, basically. It's more than that. That I would appreciate, you know, patronizing, right? Like, patronizing. Yeah, patron. Like, somewhere I would walk away, you know, happy. I don't know, I try to pay that forward. I'm just really bad at making money, guys. Like, in general. I don't really value it.
30 seconds left.
Apparently. No, I'm like, yeah, I have to. Cause the world's like, I just want to go do this shit. And eventually, I'm hoping that I can find lanes where, you know, I find pleasure in all the money I make. That would be the dream. It's like, I don't care what I'm doing. If flipping burgers. Like, I've been perfectly happy flipping burgers. It's like, it doesn't bother me. It's more about the environment that I'm in. Obviously, it has to be enough.
I can't believe it. That was nearly everyone.
The job right now. It doesn't pay the bills yet, but if it did, hey. But I can't bank on that. That's crazy. This market's so oversaturated, and for me, it's more about building a community. So, no matter what, that's the point. And you know, if we could make money doing it, it would expedite the process, right? And it would allow us to be even more impressive. That's all. It's never about like, get the bag and get the bag. Fuck that. It's never that because I feel like that is, I don't know, the chase for money never leaves you satisfied. But doing something you're excited to do, or ideally also talk about, that has really, it's hard though. Fuck, man. It's hard out here. I get it. So we gotta take our wins where we can. I don't want to do another one. I did just say I'm not gonna take the bag. Huh? Yeah, we're gonna do a full hour for tonight. That's fair enough. Then we owe Kat some content. She also said last month. At least two streams. Just keep trying to. One second. Pause instead of meeting. Okay, it's just me. Sometimes when my heat kicks off or AC is equally as loud, it kind of like, or on or off, it kind of sounds like shit being moved around in the other room because I have the soundproofing, so like everything is muffled. But when it's through the vent, it's like, oh shit, like is someone moving something huge out there? Because it sounds like it's like right on top of me and louder, you know? So I'm just making sure it's like, oh man, you know, nothing fell down or whatever. Alright. At least one. Oh, wait. Uncharted enemies. It was a little scary, but otherwise, this is pretty juicy. Yeah. To grind in Fortnite because there's something in the shop I really want, but I'm also, I don't know, talking about Pokemon earlier made me kind of jones for Pokemon, so I might just make it all about Pokemon TCG. Like I could do just a long form stream, say a bunch of shit, and then edit it down to a possible video later or something. I'm sure a lot of people are doing that, but I don't know. I feel like the people that know me know I have a lot of opinions on Pokemon TCG Online and just TCGs in general. So. Shit, play to your strengths. You know. Everybody's an expert, and just because you both know a lot about the same thing doesn't mean you're the same expert. It means that you have expertise. I hope you're in the mood for lasers and vengeance.
It's time to fight the storm. Bonus challenge is now available.
Survivor. Who's this thing? Oh, right here. So I just need one, so don't let me keep picking them up. Hopefully that's not coming.
Help!
it'll be a random little bunker he built somewhere. Oh no, he's on the other roof. Okay. That's fine. Just here real quick. Ooh. Huge. I wish some things like that bro would be able to like rain down metal or something.
Target not yet located.
Oh shit, I jumped at the wrong point. Walked over a bit.
Can't believe it. You're the best.
Almost no fall damage. Need that blue glow. Right around town. I was in this game when they added the blaze of grass. Not really, I was in here. That was an emergent thing. Wow! That's old timer for you right there. I'm older than fucking grass. I mean, it was like a green. Like, where there isn't blades, like how it's like that swirly green shit. You know, it looks like it's been added, kinda. Yeah, that's how it all used to look. This is like, to be fair, this is like, I don't know, OT5, the fifth iteration of the game, you know, like, and that's counting, like, probably the one they just slapped together to get investors. Like, still a lot going for it, even back then. It was all. I think it was pretty easy to tell, too, that it was going to end up in a point like this, because it's like, oh yeah, they'll just keep adding more and more detail. More and more liveliness to the world. Like, you know, before animals, it was just like, oh, if there's not a husk around, it's just dead and silent. Or if you're playing with other people. Yeah, I don't know. Now it's just completely different, because it's like, sometimes a warthog is just going to come annoy you while you're trying to craft something. It's not like you're in danger. Which, to me, just adds a lot of depth. That's life, you know. Not everything is the hardest thing of your day. It's just like there's going to be a lot of random shit, too.
Thank you.
A lot of tedium. But you don't want to, like, bacon from kind of tedium. But I don't know, it's a good way to. Adding that intervening. Speaking of fucking raptor, dude. Wait, raptor. Come open the door. Oh, he got in before the door closed. Basement warehouse. My goodness. Kinda interesting. Man, in a pre-parkour world, this would have been a bitch. getting a lot of like good building materials out of this. So weird though. There we go. See it. Alright, target found. It's on the top. Opposite of what I thought. So glad it was bedrock or concrete mines. That was a gamble. Say it was just a wall, you know. And I just fall to my death in an even deeper room. Just RNG now. It happens. It's a thing. Like construction design. Yeah. Also doesn't help that my outliners all have it on. Feel the, I think you can remap them. You should just be able to before the game, though. Like, I'm okay with them having different default ones. But, yeah, I think for each class, you should just be able to set, like, what button you think that ability should be on, and then, like, pick, like, a second and third choice. So that way, it'll, like, shuffle them based on your priorities. So, like, for instance, Outlander, you always want Teddy on the double. And then you make, like, if you don't have Teddy, then, you know, maybe Shock Tower is your second choice on the double. And then everything else has priority slots, you know, that kind of thing. Because like, it wouldn't be that hard to just have a little menu where you do that. It could be just bound to the individual loadout, too. So, like, certain loadouts have, you know, certain presets if you want to go that in depth. But I think it should just be there for them by class. That way, when you're playing any one of that class, it just sorts the abilities based on your preferences. And then it'll show you, you know, going to game, make it known, like, hey, this is on X, Y, and Z. Or left bumper, right bumper. Like, I always want my dash priority on left bumper, you know, that kind of thing. But yeah, you could go for, it'd basically be a 12 by 12 matrix with, like, the four classes and then the three buttons. And then, by all the abilities, you just, for each button, rank, you know, how, what priority it has on that slot. And then it'll just solve for that, whatever it.
We need more people like you.
I think there are like four or five actives per class. Like, there's definitely more than three. There's at least one extra, but I believe there's two extra. So let's see, with Outlanders you got Shock Tower, Dash, Punch, Teddy. Maybe there's only four each. Which then, you know, that makes what I'm putting out there even easier. Yeah, it's 4x4x3. So three buttons, four skills each, four classes total. I'm just really bad about looking for the Alice. We're only doing two maps today.
Target located.
I probably could have got this done in like half the time.
Drop the
atlas
on the target when you're ready.
Oh, I feel like I had some good TED Talks. That analytical content, you know? I'm not here to be the best at a video game. I'm here to talk about it. That's the brand.
Nice.
What
would
it be like to have your homie on the couch playing the game and thinking way too hard about
it. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Making jokes about it. think there's anything funky. Those are pretty awesome. Game that would have fucked me. Okay. Oh, well, it doesn't help if you're not paying attention. Damn it. They're really stingy about what direction you're facing. I have noticed. And I don't have a problem with that. I think, you know, fine, keep us honest, I guess. If it's supposed to be like a, you know, a high mechanics type of interaction, sure. I'm not sure that's consistent with the other mechanics of the movement system. But I'm not mad about it. Oh, ammo problems. Clearly. I'm just like ear blind to the fucking supply drop sounds. Cause when I'm solo playing off stream, I definitely just let them sit there and open themselves. Once I found out they'll open themselves, I was like, why would I even? Unless I'm trying to get the fuck out of there or something. If I'm building especially, I'm just like, yeah, it can sit there. Make the jack in the box sound. Sorry if it's deafening. I gotta check. Okay, it doesn't look good. Yeah, it does look kind of loud in the feed, though. So what we'll do is we'll drop this a few decibels back to where it used to be. Probably like 7. immediately. I should be like, oh god, I'm on. Thank you.
Ammo. Thanks.
Fix me. This thing can't be fixed. They're good when you have the right spot like this. Okay. This is nice, because players and defenders can get up here, but they can't. Plenty of build space, too. Well, not really, because I have to trap, I guess. I guess I didn't say that. Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
I do this. Just to see. Building progress maxed out. Who knew? Who knew? I was even. And it drops off. It's on a 600 health wall. Yikes. Oh, well, that's probably not gonna last. Oops. all the CC stuff takes crystal. That's such a bug. Except for the... Alright, I'll just be boring. They work. Spikes are fine. There's nothing wrong with them. It's good, solid damage. Yeah, you know what? Yes. These two and we'll just back. There's no reason to keep it close now. We want them walking here. Technically, I could put one more lock down, but for what? I guess I could put a stairwell at that point. Oh, is that matter? Yes.
Blue glow.
I guess 1985 is high as fuck. Happy? Now he's gonna run up the stairs. Now he's chasing me up the stairs. I love it. About fucking time, boys. You got on it. Jesus. Take your sweet ass time. They just didn't even buy us. I guess they're like, let's make everybody stay home. Or get in an accident. After a night of plowing, the snow plow must lay in slumber for a full week before leaving its home. Doesn't feel like I am at all. Like, sometimes it feels like I'm not really necessary, but I could get involved and make a difference. This one just feels like I am not necessary. I am supplemental at this point. Like, I built, and that was my job. It's because this location is so good. I got so blessed by RNGs. You're on a hill, which is usually good. Like, one of your corners isn't even accessible. That is just giga. And you've got this nice elevation that they're not using.
They got me surrounded.
There's two really good choke points that they walk through for some reason. I'm not really sure why. And now I might be out of this thing. Vortex? No, please. Let me off the wall. Oh god. It's so weird. He pulls you in, then he smacks you away. It's like mixed messages. What are we? What are we to each other? Okay, okay, look. Look. Tab out of Save the World. I don't know if this works in Battle Royale or not. I don't play Battle Royale. It'll do this thing where certain menus don't recognize that you're using your controller, even though, like, you still walk. I got stuck in that menu because I couldn't like, select anything in a second because I was tapped. But I was still playing the game for a few minutes after I tapped over. Been in the game for a while. It's not that disruptive, unless it gets you killed, I guess. But you know, I don't think it's ever got me killed. Now that I think about it, and if it hasn't happened to me in this game, well, I don't know.
30 seconds left to go.
I have a lot of hours in this game. I feel like most things have happened. Like, with that bug being as good. I'm the reason that guy made it up here to die to the spikes. Oh, and even if he can take the spikes.
Nicely done.
OCD like that.
I like my bass to just be fucking insane. I'd love if you just found like beat down versions of your old basses, you know? Oh shit, I've been here before. So good.
Oh yeah, maybe like reignite the Atlas. That'd be a cool new mission type, just saying. Where it like randomizes like old, like, you know, cache to actual Atlas builds. And like, instead of just like full, you know, fire the Atlas, you have to like rebuild the Atlas, repair the Atlas, refuel it. Maybe it takes like a lot of blue glow to refuel it completely. As opposed to normally when they're like partially charged, air quote, kind of thing. I don't know. You could do something. You could do something. But yeah, I don't know. The grumbly's setting in. I think I gotta go figure it out. And, I don't know. I might come right back and just do Pokemon TCG while I eat or not. I'm not sure at this point. I was enjoying the game too much to even weigh my options. So I think that's a sign that I need to shut it off, regroup, think about it. But yeah, if I don't come back later tonight, that'll probably be it until Sunday, probably. Maybe after work Saturday if I really feel good. And there's a part of me that wants to try to do Thursday, Friday night. But with LCS being on, that's not likely, right? But Saturday, I have nothing going on after work, so. But Thursday, Friday, I'm like frantically catching up on LCS. I basically have just enough time to watch like LCS and then an episode of Game of Thrones. And still do everything I need to do, you know what I'm saying? Because LCS, I can play games and stuff while I watch, unless it's the C9 game and I'm watching with full attention. But, you know, like, and then I have like an hour of, like, if I want to watch something more engrossing, or if I just want to game a little more. But yeah, it's pretty tight, because that's the thing, when I get home, it's like, you know, I'm not done. I have to, like, make sure everything's set up around the house. I have a lot of responsibilities. I tend to just sponge up responsibilities. And then I beat myself up when they don't all get done because I took a million of them. It's a vicious cycle, but hey, you know, we are what we are, right? I don't know. So might be back, might not. If I'm not, sorry, this week was a little dry, although compared to the 2-week break I took, I think you're getting a lot more content. But yeah, it's a battle. Things are still rough, and I don't know. But, you know, there's definitely light at the end of the tunnel, but there's still so much darkness to walk through, unfortunately. But that's life, you know. I prefer to look at obstacles as opportunities to grow as much as I can. I'm not saying it doesn't get me down. I'm just saying, like, you have to frame it at some point. Where it's like, maybe you are unlucky, but who fucking cares? Because you are. You know, you can't do anything about it. Like, yeah, it's already happened to you. You gotta adapt and survive, or the other thing, right?
Yeah.
So take care of yourselves. Be good to each other. Keep the eyes peeled in the Twitch direction if you want to try and catch me, because I do weird hours. I do, you know, sometimes at 4 a.m. I just decide I'm inspired, and it's not about live viewers. It's about, sometimes it's about making just content that I can go back to later and try to do something with. I'm not good about it yet, but that doesn't mean I won't in the future. So yeah, we'll catch you on the next one, whether that's 20 minutes, a couple hours, or Sunday night, or Monday night. We'll see. Until then.